these holy verse, "You will keep the mind that is dependent on you in perfect peace, for it is trusting in you. Trust in the Lord forever, because in Yahweh the Lord is an everlasting rock." Isaiah chapter 26 verses 3 and 4. May God bless you.